I'm going to show you a method for doing dynamic shading on solid shapes. After we draw and fill in a shape, we're going to select the layer and choose alpha lock. This means that anything that is drawn will only draw within the filled area. This makes it easy for using the smudge tool for blending colors. On our midtone, let's define a highlight and a dark tone. Using the smudge tool, I'm going to blend them together. Look how easy that was.